What is hypermetropia? How can it be corrected? So, deeniki answer vachesi, if the eye lens focus the incoming light at a point behind the retina, so image will be formed behind the retina, then this defect is called hypermetropia. Which defect? This is hypermetropia. So this defect can be corrected by using a convex lens. See here in this figure, here see, this is the eyepiece, your human eye, like this will be there. So here it is retina. The image will be formed behind the retina. See, look here, ikkada chuste retina tarvata image form avutundi. So ila retina tarvata image form avutundi kabatti ilanti defect ni manam em antam ante hypermetropia antam. So how to we can correct? So we can use the convex lens. Ikkada undi chudandi, idi we can use the convex lens to be correct. Exact ga we will use the convex lens, then the image will be formed. Chudandi ikkada convex lens use chesin tarvata correct image anedi retina meeda form avutundi. So this is the hypermetropia.